Mercedes was going for the Fisherman Buster again, and Meiko was able to counter.
Oh, look at Satomura right off the second rope. Wow. Deep arm drag takedown into the modified Boston Crab as Kelly tries to make it to the ropes. Satomura, though, right back down into a submission. And Satomura looking to tap out Kelly here.
Satomura, though, top rope.
Frog splash, cover.
Slowing the pace down.
And those vicious kicks to the throat, to the chest, to the arm.
Over Meiko Satomura.
And look at Satomura now with the kicks. Of course, the master of Joshi strong style. And a spinning kick from Satomura. Mercedes.
Disassemble her opponent.
Oh, and there's the spinning heel kick. And it caught Tony on the
chin. Not sure how smart that was. And Meiko said, okay, here we go.
And kick caught her. The Texas kick.
Matamor.
The Pele kick. Again, Meiko able to count.
Martinez into the corner,
caught though by Meiko. Oh! Roundhouse kick, caught her in the ear.
She's so competitive.
There goes that.
Days.
Takedown. Kelly absolutely may be out. A big knee.
Did.
Oh my God! Cover by Meiko. And look at a cartwheel.
Mercedes barely.
Satomura. Down goes Martinez. Meiko Satomura into the cover. Hook of the leg. And the scorpion kick breaks Meiko.
And Meiko Satomura looking to put the Lacey.
Oh! Death Valley driver. Cover by Meiko. She's heading to the
center. Mae Young Classic.
And
here
looking to put Tony away. Death Valley.
The games are over. For Meiko Satomura,
the Death Valley driver, cover, hooks the leg. Satomura advances, but it wasn't.